I see you're reading about Equitable Caregiver. Can you explain that?
Well, I do like to break a mental sweat. Okay. Equitable Caregiver is a recent and new development in Georgia law. Mm-hmm. But let's take a step back. About 22 years ago, Georgia got rid of what's called common law marriage. You familiar with common law marriage?
I am. That went out in 1997, correct?
Right. A couple people lived together. They hold themselves out as a married couple, but they didn't do anything formally to get married. Mm-hmm. They could be what's called common law married. Georgia got rid of it. Georgia still recognizes common law marriage if you come from a state where you established a common law marriage where it's legal.
Are there many states who still recognize this?
I'll tell you. Brother, I don't know. I know Alabama got rid of it about 2-3 years ago, mm-hmm. which was, of course, being a border state to us, we would see more Alabama common law marriages. But the point is, the reason I brought it up is you cannot have common law marriage anymore in Georgia. But oddly enough, with the Equitable Caregiver statute, a statute that's less than 3 years old, you can basically have a common law parent. Okay? Hmm. So what I mean by that is if you come to court and say, I am not the biological or legal parent of a child, but I have stepped in and I have taken parental responsibility over a period of time, a course of conduct that would be emblematic of a parent, you can sue for parental rights, okay? Which is unusual. And don't ask me how many states across the country are doing it. I haven't researched that. But Georgia has recently embraced this, and we've had a few cases that that have involved this.
Now, are we seeing this as a more common occurrence these days?
Yeah, you are with blended families. You know, you may have a parent who has custody and moves in with, you know, a roommate, could be a same-sex roommate or not, mm-hmm. and that individual has assumed parental roles and responsibilities. It does arise particularly with same-sex couples. Mm-hmm. We are seeing a rise in these type of cases. Absolutely.
Interesting.
There's a recent case we have where both of the parents died, tragically and sadly, and the family on both sides have stepped in under the Equitable Caregiver statute to argue that they should be the lawful parents. Okay.
Yeah. If you have questions about this and other topics like this in family law, give us a call at Shewmaker and Shewmaker.